beautiful. You all saw that?
Look at that.
Incredible show of your palm chest. Shall we do that one more time? All right, Daria, can we have one more time? Everybody, you have to come together, okay? One, two, and three. And look at how the pelicans use their pouch to stay in the water. That was a nice one. I hope all of you caught that. Now, did you know that these pouches, they are so saggy, they can hold up to 13.13 liters of water. And then my friends, is equivalent to about 40 cans of soft drinks. I can't drink that amount of water, of course. But these birds, they don't drink all that water, they actually drain it out of their bills before they swallow the fish. Okay, now I hope all of you have been listening to me. It's time for a question. If you know the answer, do not shout it out. You raise your hands and catch my attention. If you get the answer right, I will have a handstand for you, just like that. Okay, this is a very special handstand. It's a smiley face handstand, like that. Okay. Alright, now if you get this handstand, you will get a free packet of fish to feed our pelicans later on at the jetty. Sounds good? Alright, let's begin with our first question. Now, can anyone tell me the largest species of pelican? Gentlemen, you know the answer? Dalmatian pelican is correct. Alright, can I just ace it? Thank you. Alright, good job. This is time for you. Very good. Now, if you are the largest, can anyone now tell me the smallest species of pelican? Very quick, what's the answer? Brown pelican? Are you sure? You know the green pelican? Alright, good job. Brown pelican is correct. Now, next question. This is for the children, okay? Anyone can tell me where's the Australian pelican found? You have already answered. Shall we give someone else another try? Anyone here knows where the Australian pelican is found? Is it found in China? Is it found in Indonesia? Alright, young man over here. What's the answer? Of course, it's found in Australia. Alright, good job. Now, last and final question. Everyone look right up there. Can anyone tell me her name?
Daria.
But you have to raise your hand. Dara is her name. Good job to all of our volunteers. Round of applause. Very well done. And you know what? With that, we have actually come to the end of the Pelican Chit Chat. Thank you for joining us here today. Now, the next video session features you in the waterfall and ranger down this way. Now, for those of you with a handstand, come to the jazzy thing of 300 of you to feed the pelicans. If you don't have a handstand but you'd like to feed as well, you can do so for $2 Singaporean, okay? Now, all your contributions support 40 conservation projects across the region. Now, you've all been a wonderful audience. Thank you for joining me here today. Thank you and bye-bye.